When I was saved in 1980s, when I was in Bible school for 2 years, I cannot understand this when the Bible says, all eyes can see the events of the world. Because at that time, there was no Facebook, no internet. But now I can understand, because anything that will happen in the world, all eyes can see. And this is the sign of the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Global communication. Now we are also perplexed. In Luke 21:25, the Bible says that people are perplexed of the roars of the ocean and seas. I was looking at, Lord, is there a biblical facts about tsunami? Yes, there is, because the Bible says the roars, the people are perplexed of the roars of oceans and seas. Have you seen that tsunami video in Japan? Yes. Can you hear the roars of the waves of the oceans? It's also the sign of the second coming of Jesus Christ. There were tsunami in Indonesia, also in the Philippines, in part in Sabonga City. Next sign is terrorism or terror. The Greek word for terror is pupitron, meaning terrorism. U.S. has recorded more than 200,000 terrorist attacks. And even in the Philippines, there are terrorist attacks in the Philippines. Then the next are wars and pestilence, as recorded in Matthew 24:7. There were wars, the Second World War, the Vietnam, the Afghanistan, the Iraq, and there are rumors of wars. And the next side, it's earthquakes. Now your pastors are in Japan right now because of what? Because of earthquakes. And according to statistics, the volcanologist, the statistics shows that in every 38 years, there is an increase in the number of earthquakes. Look at this. In 1863, to 1900, there were only 12 earthquakes recorded. But in 1901 to 1938, there were already 53 earthquakes. In 1939 to 1976, there were 71 earthquakes recorded. This is all over the world. And in 1977, to 2014, there were a total of 190 earthquakes. And the magnitude of the earthquake is increasing. In the Philippines, last year, we experienced a 6.9 magnitude Richter scale in Bohol. And in Nepal, 3 weeks ago, there was this 7-point-something, the Richter scale. Then 2 weeks after, another 7.3. And according to Pastora Evet, there was recent 5 magnitude of earthquake. Now the Bible says that the pain will be like bird pangs. So if you have already had a baby, you will notice that before giving birth, the pain will increase, right? So maybe there is a gap of 20 minutes, then it comes closer and closer, 10, 5, 3 minutes, and then psh, baby comes out, right? And that is what the Bible says. That the pain, the suffering, the calamities, and everything will be like bird pangs. And we have another This is the use of nuclear weapons, by the way. And another sign is found in 2 Timothy chapter 3. Well, here the Bible says that there will be difficult times because men are lovers of themselves. Now, in the present time, uso na ang selfie. Diba? Now, I'm not against selfie, but the question is, what are you promoting against selfie? Is this not the fulfillment of biblical prophecy that in the last days, men are lovers of themselves? Because when your picture is ugly, you will not post it. You will look for a better angle to post it so that if there will be likes, you will be happy. If dislike, you will be frustrated because you are promoting yourself. If you are convicted, you stop it. If you are not, go ahead. Then people are lovers of money, boastful, arrogant, revilers, disobedient to parents. Parents, don't be surprised. Your children will disobey because that is the fulfillment of biblical prophecy. Ungrateful, unholy, unloving, gossip, without self-control, and lovers of pleasures more than God. You know, Hong Kong is a very lovely, beautiful, and pleasurable city. We've been to Ocean Park and Disneyland. If you are tempted, you don't want Jesus to come back. Lord, it's nice here. But no, deal or no deal, ready or not, Jesus is coming soon! Yeah. And scoffers. Scoffers, you would ask, where's the coming of Jesus Christ? We're getting old and Jesus Christ is not coming. Scoffers, right? But the Bible, St. Peter explained that 1,000 years is equivalent to one day to God. So if you are going to calculate from Adam to the flood, that's 2,000 years. From flood to Jesus Christ, that's 2,000 years. And from the cross to 2032, that would be 2,000 years. That is 6 days to God. And what happens in the seventh day? Jesus Christ, I mean God, rested. And don't you know that there will be 1,000 years reign of Christ? That's the millennium. Then maybe that's equivalent to the seventh day. But as I have said, we're not trying to fix time here, but calculate, because I believe that all the signs of the coming of Jesus have been fulfilled. I don't know if there are other signs not fulfilled yet. Then we have sexual perversion. And you know what happened in Sodoma and Gomorrah. That's where the word sodomy comes, Sodom and Gomorrah. That men are changing their nature. And women also are changing their nature. That is sexual perversion, which is very prevalent nowadays. You see? Even in America, there is already that they allowed gay marriage over. Yeah, that's the fulfillment of the prophecy. And then we have this illegal practice. God hates witchcraft, which in the Bible is called sorcery. But don't you know that the Greek word for sorcery is pharmakia, which the word pharmacy comes? And that's where drugs, the term drugs, also derived. And what we have now, very rampant in the Philippines, even in the Philippines, is illegal drugs. That's a fulfillment. And we have also the one world government. Because the Antichrist, false teachers, right? So you are really watching, right? Praise the Lord, you're really watching. So false teachers, and that is self-explanatory. Now, one word government. Antichrist, when Antichrist will come, he will form a one world government. Don't you know that we are already going into that? We already have the United Nations. We have the United States of America. We have the European Union. We have the United Arab Emirates. And don't you know that this year, the Asian integration has already been formed? Only this year, the effectivity of Asian integration. So there is going to be a one world government with Antichrist will come. And then the love of many will grow cold. There are three temperatures in Christian life. One is you are hot in serving the Lord. Number two is when you are cold. But there is number three, lukewarm. So when you tap your head and find out your temperature. Now, can you agree with me that all the signs are already fulfilled?
Yes.
But look at this. To tell you, my brethren, there are no signs for the rapture. So if the signs for the second coming of Jesus Christ have already been fulfilled, can you calculate how close we are to the rapture? And take note, there is no sign for the rapture. The Greek word for rapture is found in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, 16 to 17.